The Eucharist is the most important treasure that Jesus bequeathed to the church and gave his apostles the mandate to celebrate it always in memory of him. During the months of the lockdown, Catholics, experiencing a burning hunger for the Eucharist, were anxious to be allowed back to the communal celebration of the Mass. Happily, we can do so today, following, however, rigid guidelines to prevent the spread of the coronavirus. In every Mass celebrated by a validly ordained Catholic priest, we believe that through the Holy Spirit, the bread and wine are changed into the body and blood of Christ during consecration. This brings about a change in the whole substance of the bread and the wine, and this is called transubstantiation. The change here is inward and not outward. Once this happens, Christ becomes truly and really present in the bread and the wine. Apart from consuming the body of Christ, we also preserve it to adore it outside of the Holy Mass.